Netflix has fired its top communications executive. Jonathan Friedland has been the company's chief communications officer for the past 6 years and is now leaving Netflix after allegedly using racial slurs and insensitive remarks to his team during at least 2 meetings. Netflix CEO Reed Hastings sent out a company-wide memo saying he was let go for, quote, showing unacceptably low racial awareness and sensitivity that is not in line with our values as a company.